DeLandry at foot. Sagan scores.
The net is empty. McDavid is free. He scores. And this game is over.
He's got his own rebound. And Matty Beniers converts.
Against the Devils. And Kane has the puck. This time straight away. Goes to DeBrincat. They teamed up for one of those power play goals. Kane, one-time drive, he scores. Just like that, 9 seconds is all it took. Patrick Kane, and it's 4-1.
There's a lot of traffic. May have went off a Penguin on the way in. Not much of a celebration for Patrick Kane. Give him 6 goals and 17 assists in his career. Let's see if it goes off Ruedel at all right in front of that net. But it came out of the net very quickly, I can tell you that. Yes, Ruedel may have got a little piece of that with Mirzu.
Good keep in there by Jones.
Hawks knocking on the door, looking for their 10th power play goal of the season. Right in front to Carpenter. Murray with a sensational save, but he gets poked back in. 2-0 Blackhawks. Patrick Kane. A 2-point night for Patrick Kane. And then the Hawks go to work. Great opportunity there for Carpy. Murray with a tremendous save. And look at the hands of Kaner. Forehand, backhand. A little bit of history with that goal as well, Chris, as Kaner puts Fleury off the ice. Extra attacker for the Hawks. Kane left for Gustafson. Gustafson pass back in front to Kane, and he scores! Patrick Kane stands alone, third place all time on the Hawks goal scoring list.
Hope somebody grabs that puck. Right off the shoulder, Murray, a tad slow going right to left. What a pass here by Gus. Kane finds it, and then right off the left arm into the back of him.
Loose in the slot, taken away. Here's Kubalik. To Kane. Kane, it's a hat trick for Patrick Kane. Now you can throw the caps on the ice. Kaner, Hawks 0-7-2 on the season after a week without Patrick Kane, and their leader with a 3-goal night puts the Hawks up 5-1.
The quick release of Patrick Kane to find this puck, bring it from his backhand to his forehand, and the energy.
Been around and seen a thing or two. He didn't fall for that one.
Natchez, eventually Kane gets the puck back. Beautiful feed across to DeBrincat, who mistimed it. And a blast from the point. Redirect score! It was Hardman. Stillman to Kane.
Do anything wrong when you get the puck to the net. And Patrick Kane, who started the rush off at the other end, swoops through the slot. And sometimes those are the most difficult ones for a goaltender to save. But that low to high play right there.
Here's Larson with the puck. Shot blocked in front. Off the skate of McCabe.
Another block for the Blackhawks.
Cleared out by Murphy. Here's Kurashev. Shot. Score! Patrick Kane. 3-0 Chicago.
Larson with the chance. The shot was blocked, and then Murphy chips it up the boards. And then there goes Philip Kurashev and Kane. Off the crossbar and down, Jonesy. No chance for Grubauer.
A couple skillful goals in this game. DeBrincat's high shot to the top of the net. And then Patrick Kane here calmly grabs it, snaps it right off the top of the arm.
Goochie chasing. Lankinen playing it around the boards. Lafreniere gets it to Hedl. Goochie for Lafreniere. He was tied up by Seth Jones. Taves pass off the stick. Brought in by Seth Jones, and that's tipped away, batted down with a, and they say it's a good goal. I thought it was batted down with a high stick.
Most of this period, there just haven't been a lot of shots. Here we go again. Odd man rush the other way. Now the Rangers will block this attempt. And just throwing it back out in front, and there's Kane to put it in. It was up in the air.
Looked like a high stick to me, Joe.
It did. They're taking a look at it.
What
an opportunity here.
Faceoff win by Taves. Now DeBrincat's got it. Gustafson goes to Kane. Taves at the front of the net. Kane looking back door. Here's the shot. He scores! Patrick Kane, who didn't have a goal in 13 games. How about that one? A bad angle rip. And this game is tied.
The reaction of Kaner after this puck goes in. He catches Montabal cheating, anticipating the puck going over to Jonathan Taves, and the reaction from Patrick Kane. Yeah, it's been a while. They don't ask how, Kaner. They just ask how many. And that is a big smile. I've seen those pearly whites.
The Ducks, a near miss, tying the game shorthanded. Now back comes DeBrincat, looking to double the lead. Oh, a tap in for Kane. Alex DeBrincat helping Patrick Kane extend the point streak to 7 in a row, and the lead has doubled.
They're off to the races. What a pass, give and go. Two guys go over to the cat, and Patrick Kane, no hesitation, buries it back to the net, and the celebration. Hawks are off to the races. What a pass, give and go. Two guys go over to the cat, and Patrick Kane, no hesitation, buries it back to the net, and the celebration.
Looking to inch a little closer to Dennis Savard, looking to add to his 713 assists. Here's a quick give and go, and score! Gustafson to Kane, and the Blackhawks back to within one. They've scored two goals in 40 seconds.
Well, think about the great chances that Patrick Kane had in that second period, Pat. And this one here gets set up by Erik Gustafson, jumping into the play. Little backhand, maybe gets a little help off the stick of Devon Taves as well.
Seth Jones back out over to Kane, and a puck bounced away from him. Girard came up with it, pressured by Strome. He stole it. Girard got it back, lost it. Kane right in, opened it. Patrick Kane off a great forecheck from his entire line, and the Blackhawks back to within one.
Girard has it, the stick and pressure by Strome. Hagel with the pass, the steal, and then look at Kane. Wait, Pat, remember the telestrator I did?
You did.
At the back in the first period, this is exactly the patience that you need when you have a goaltender, that when he comes out, he falls forward. You got to create some space and have the ability. Now, Kaner went all the way out because he was able to.
That was a 5-1 win for the Jets. McKay pushes it ahead to Doc, navigating in with Kane. Kane waiting, shooting, scores! Patrick Kane's 12th of the season, and the Hawks strike first in the peg.
Oh, real good play there by Kirby Doc to take some of that ice away from Josh Morris.
Final minute of the first period. Mansour keeping his zone. Worked over by Kane. Not pinching in. Slowed by Ekblad.
By Jake there. Good play by Jake McCabe.
Kane sends it up and they score! Patrick Kane ties the game. An impossible angle. And he found an opening. Hawks have tied it at one.
Watch this play here. He keeps the play alive, right? Kaner gets it. And then watch Bobrovsky. He starts going down. And Kaner goes to school and says, you know what? You're going to start going down. I'm going to just fire it and look for a bounce. And that's exactly what happens. Heads up play there by Kaner.
He finds DeBrincat. Alex DeBrincat. Checked along the wall by Bastian. Held in Jones. Gave it to the cat. Comes rink wide. There's Kane. He shoots. Scores! Patrick Kane snapped it short side. Top shelf. The Hawks on the power play to tie things up.
He knows where Patrick Kane is on the ice at all times on this power play. Well done by Jones to move it down to 12 and right across with three New Jersey Devils players all focused on Alex DeBrincat. Kane just drops down a little lower, waits for Gillies to go down, and top shelf, Patrick Kane.
Strome won that draw. Here's DeBrincat. His snapper never got through. Now he's got it again. Back for Seth Jones. Finding Kane. Center one tip. They score! A pass. Patrick Kane. A hot feed in front. Either Hagel or Strome. A neat redirect. And the Blackhawks come through.
through on the power play to take the lead.
It's a goal for Patrick Kane, his second of the night. And it certainly took a redirection there. It looked like Dylan Strome did a nice job at getting traffic in front. But just the pass from Seth Jones all the way across. He sees that lane and gets past Gillies.
90 seconds remaining in a regulation. 6-5 in favor of the Hawks. Now a turnover to Kane. He's got a tap in. The extra point from 88 Red. And his fourth point of the night. That is his eighth career hat trick in the regular season.
Hats are on the ice. He wanted it. Great job. Who is it? I think it's Jack Hughes. His idol came back, stole the puck, put it in the back of the net.
Cleared back the other way. Nurse pressured by Kane. Did well to hang on to that. Xavier couldn't get it out. Here's Strome. Tedder Kane. Quick shot. Goes! Dylan Strome, son of Patrick Kane. And he tallywhacked that baby right to the back of the net. And the Hawks back in front.
Nurse did a nice job of avoiding Kane. He gets it, throws it up the boards. The quick pinch in by Caleb Jones, and then what a nice pass here by Dylan Strome. Rolling puck, Gainer finds it, it settles down, and he blows it right by Koskinen.
If they want to have success, Brandon Hagel's got to play very well for them, and he's done just that all season.
Seth Jones moved it ahead. Hagel made a good pass. Here's Kane. He's snapping off. He's gone! Patrick Kane blew it by the gloved hand of Vasilevsky, and the Hawks back in front.
And beats one of the best goaltenders in the world. I've always loved watching Patrick Kane play against the Tampa Bay Lightning because I think both these teams bring out the best in each other, but especially Patrick Kane. When he's on the ice with the best, you see the best. And so far, a goal and an assist in this game for him.
Regula won a corner battle. So the Hawks will clear it. Fresh out of the box is McCabe. Looking for help, leaving for the Cat. Likes to bring it to the middle for Kane. Kicks to the stick. Shooting it. Goal! Patrick Kane set up by Alex to bring it. Each with 3 points already tonight.
The Hawks are going to get their opportunities. They're able to manifest some momentum and energy off of a great penalty kill. Out of the box comes Jake McCabe. He makes a wonderful play to set up Patrick Kane and the quick release. Think back to last game, Andre Vasilevsky, he beat him with a quick release. Here, similar play in that it's a mid-stride shot.
Second power play, Jonesy for Chicago. They are 1-for-1. Radish for the power play goal. Patrick Kane with the puck. Back out for Seth Jones. Now across for Kane. He scores! Another power play goal. 2-1 Blackhawks.
Terrific setup at the top of the umbrella. Beautiful pass across by DeBrincat. DeBrincat draws the penalty and then makes the pass after Seth Jones finds him, and Kane is not going to miss from there.
Well, they make a perfect triangle, Jonesy. As Kane is going to move this puck, stop it right here, and then the puck's going to go down, and it's going to go right back through the middle of the penalty killers of the Anaheim Ducks, and a quick little play there, an overplay by the Ducks.
Mavari on it for the Kings. He tries to send it ahead. Still in LA zone. Chicago comes away with it. Up top to Gustafson. Sends it across. There's the break it. Just by the net. And he scores! Patrick Kane with the goal. It's 1-0 Chicago.
A 10-2 shot advantage. They turn the puck over on the sideboards. Moberari doesn't get the puck out. And the DeBrincat shot's about 3 feet wide. But Kane doesn't stand on the sideboards. He gets off the sideboards, and Moberari
able to get away from Erickson. Takes a look. Snap it off. And that's a good shot block out in front by the Coyotes. Mayo. It's picked up by DeBrincat. Ben Jones to Kane. Here it comes. He's gone! Patrick Kane stepped it by the stick side. And the Hawks on the power play have tied things up.
After Jones gives this puck to Kaner,
from about 48 feet out, the screen in front of the net by Mayo and Strome right there. Excellent job by Dylan Strome. Pass by Jones. A little more interchanging there, Pat, huh? You
yes.
Jones moving. You got Cat moving. Kaner comes all the way over. And then that net front presence and the reaction from Kaner.
Thursday night, the San Jose Sharks will be in town for a 7:30 faceoff chance right here. The score! Nice setup for Patrick Kane. A perfect feed from Radish. Gave him a close to a tap in, and the Hawks within two.
Picks the puck up, and Radish finds it. Oh, that was absolutely on purpose. As Deneau is not able to tie up Kaner's stick. Watch the play here by 23 Red. Right there, soccer style, and then Radish on the backhand. Beautiful pass, and then Kaner, just a beautiful touch. Up and over Jonathan Quick. Again, moving laterally, you got to think they're getting the puck upstairs.
Now the Sharks trying to keep the heat on. It's Barabanov dropping it back, a long clip shot smothered. Good play by Kane defensively, and to bring it to the offense. They got a 3-on-1. To bring it's going to look for Kane. Then drop it, Strome right in for Kane. 1-0 Chicago on the first shift of the game. PK 88 gives the Hawks the lead.
Kaner, he stopped the shot from Brent Burns, and then Alex DeBrincat. He's skating up the ice. He's not even looking at the net, and he was looking for Strome the whole way. The little forehand, backhand shovel, and Kaner goes top shelf. There's the shot block. I thought that caught him up high in the face area, but a 3-on-1 turns into a 2-on-0, and
hit one of our referees, and it stays in the Nashville zone. Around it goes, and there's Alex DeBrincat. First time we've called his name today. Kane on the feed from Strome, a 2-on-1. Kane shot, score! Hawks equalize.
Right there. That's the play by the Cat. Now it's a 2-on-1. Strome up to Kaner. 2-on-1, and palms up, and Kaner with the celebration, and love the end of this. Hopefully we can run this all the way through. Watch Kaner.
DeBrincat, stripped to the puck, and taken by Blake Lizotte. What a great effort by Seth Jones, who is off his edges. DeBrincat now in front to Strome. Kane with a shot and a score! On the power play! Hawks are back in this one.
Do the Hawks get back and tag up after the excellent play by Seth Jones? And very similar to the other night on the tag up rule. The pass.
Rebound. Kaprizov couldn't settle a bouncing puck. Then he scores!
Blankenberg with a steal. A breakaway. Moving in. Score! Johnny